it? Is it the FedEx man? Is it the FedEx man? Huh? Is it the FedEx man? Yeah. What's in that box? What's in that box? Should we go see? What is it, Fleur? Your food came last month, so I know it's not your food. Let's see. Let's go see. Is that a Chewy box? Is it a Chewy box? Were y'all barking at the FedEx man? Look, y'all scared him. He left it all the way out there instead of on the porch. What is it? What is it? Is it a Chewy box? Who's it from? Is it Chewy? Oh my goodness. I think we better take it inside. I think we better take it inside, yeah. Okay. In this box. Oh, it's in this box. Let's get the knife to open it. Yeah. Is it a Chewy box? Is it a Chewy box? Oh goodness. This is very exciting. Okay, now watch out. Watch your noses, mommy's gotta cut it open. Watch your nose. Y'all sit. Sit. Pervert. English sky. Y'all sit down. Okay, y'all sit. Can y'all sit? Sit. Okay, we don't listen. Comes to you. I'll show you what's in here and what they're looking for. Alright, here's our packing slip. Here's our order. Yeah, here's these treats. Oh, I see the big treats. There we go. 1, 2, 3. All right, this is what they're looking for. I get these little, oh, I'm out of breath from hauling this box. I must be out of shape. Pork pizzle twist. All right, yeah, let me take the wrapper off. Yeah, we don't eat the paper. I mean, y'all would, but okay. Good girl, Ailish. Okay, refer to you next, because you're sitting big. Girl Sky. Oh, this is so hard to film and take these wrappers off. Sorry, this footage is crazy. Here you go, Herford. And Sky, it's coming. Oh, you're so patient. There you go. We love our little pork twist. Did you already consume yours? That was about 2.5 seconds. Okay. And then I also order these treats for them. Three Dog Bakery Original. They're soft, meaty treats. This is the bacon and cheese flavor. And then the dog food that I get for them is Taste of the Wild dog food. So I will show you later how I store their food and the container that I keep it in. But this is a typical Chewy order for us, and I will tell you more about Chewy when I unbox this food. All right, so now that we have the Chewy order unboxed, I bring it into the laundry room where I feed the pups, and I store the dog food, not in the dog food bag because it may kind of dry out and lose its flavor. So I have these bins to keep them in. This is a Sterilite, and it's a, sorry, I don't know how many quarts this one is or gallons. I have a smaller one also for the cat food, so I keep the cat food in here, but this one will hold two of the, sorry, we have cat interference. This will hold two of the 30-pound dog food bags that I get, so, and maybe even a little bit more than that. So typically I order two dog food bags at a time, and then when this is empty and ready to go, I take the dog food bag and I cut it open. So,
comes in a really, I don't know if it's plastic, it's a very thick material, so the food does smell very fresh whenever I cut open the bag. And everybody gets very excited for this. Then I pick it up. Dump it right in. Sometimes little food crumbs get caught in the seams, but there's not any. I make sure I get every single crumb, literally. And like I said, probably about 2.5 maybe bags will fit in here. I have usually a little bit left over. I was actually completely out as of today, but I have this scoop that I use. It's a little dog bone scoop that the girls won at the pet show. And I just give them a scoop of food. Now, with my Wolfhounds, I feed throughout the day because I am home most of the day. They typically don't eat very much in the morning, but then they'll eat more as it gets later, and they'll eat more, or the most, at night, definitely. So they're eating now, probably it's about mid-afternoon, so they're pretty hungry. But they definitely like to eat more at nighttime, for sure. Sky, do you need some? I'll give Sky some. She's the odd man out right now. You get a scoop of the brand new one. Yeah, there you go. So I will post the video below, or the link to the video below, that shows how I clean these dog food bowls and water bowls. The other thing that I do is I clean the surface, because as you can see, the surface gets really dirty with like dirt and slobber and all kinds of other stuff. So I scrub that down just with a regular household spray, and I have an old dish Dobie pad, and then this will just clean right off of here, and it'll be more solid white looking like this. And I have a letter, a hanging wall art letter from Hobby Lobby for the first letter of each of their names, so Ailish, Sky, and Hartford. And even though I've got the bowl over here too, we built this stand, actually this dog feeder stand, not when I wasn't sure if I was actually going to be keeping Hereford or not, so I could probably have done this a little bit differently so that all four are across, but I feel like at any given time, two pups across is probably plenty. As you can tell, they of course take up quite a bit of space. So, and to that venue, a lot of people, if you don't like having large dogs around the house, Wolfhounds definitely aren't for you, because for instance, if you want to walk through this doorway right now, you could, but it's definitely a just something that is a consideration if you're thinking about Wolfhounds, the amount of space that they just take up. I love it, does not faze me whatsoever, but they are large dogs, but they love their Chewy boxes. They know when the FedEx man comes that he's bringing the Chewy box. They know what's in the Chewy box. I take the treats that I showed you earlier. They had their little pork rind skins that they had, but this, the Three Dog Bakery treats, I can leave in this container because it actually comes in a container that seals, but what I do once I break the seal, or if it didn't come in something that had a nice seal like this, I actually have this treat jar that I put in there. And of course, Hereford knows exactly what is kept in this jar, don't ya? But you've already had a puppuccino today, and you had the little pork skin. Yeah, I think you had enough treats for one day. Yeah, have you? Say, Mom, never. There's never enough treats.
That concludes today's video, the unboxing of our Chewy order. I get the Chewy order every 2 weeks or every 3 weeks, depending on how many bags of food I have in there, or if for whatever reason they seem to be eating a lot more or a lot less, depending on the season, the weather, this kind of thing. So there are some variances in there, but typically I order 2 bags per order, and it is free shipping with Chewy if you're over a certain amount. I want to say it's $49, but I will double check that. And so it's a great deal, delivered right to your door. You don't have to go into Walmart and haul a big bag of dog food into the buggy. And our Walmart, at least here, does not carry the brand of food that I feed. I'd started out on a different brand and then had switched to this one. I think it's better and it's a higher quality. And then I do subsidize some with some yogurt, and then I get them marrow bones from the commissary, and they absolutely love that. So they chew on those. That's their way to help clean their teeth, and they're a great thing. But I could do a video on the marrow bones later, because those are always a big hit, and the pups absolutely, absolutely love their marrow bones. So that's always a huge treat. for them. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please like, subscribe, leave me any comments below of any future content you want to see or any questions that you have, either about Chewy or the type of food that I order, if you would like a specific video on the food, whatever it is you want to see. Herford, Ailish, and Skye are here to show you just a look into their lives. They're still checking out their new food. Yeah, did you get enough, Ailish? Did you get enough food, Bubby? Yeah? Was it good? Fresh bag always tastes better, huh? Yeah. It's exciting because it comes in the box, in the mail. Yeah. Just so many exciting things. So, that's all for today, YouTubers. Thank you so much for watching. And tune in, like, subscribe, and share. Comment below if you want to see more. Have a great day. Bye.